Holding point runway 09 right.
Contact tower on 118.500.
Back up. Both contours need to back up.
Good day. Holding point runway.
118 degrees. 1 knots. Clear for takeoff runway 09 right. Report leaving 3,000 feet.
Clear for takeoff runway 09 right. Call you back passing 3,000 feet. Positive rate. Gear up. Flaps. Leaving 3,000 feet.
Please contact departure on 120.400.
Roger. Departure on 120.400. Leaving 3,000 feet.
Please contact departure on 120.400.
Roger. Departure on 120.400.
Please contact departure on 120.400.
So that's on its way. Oh, what would have happened to poor service? Couldn't tell you, man. That must have broke. Some one of those expensive parts must have broke on his car. The Fort Motor, so one of those expensive parts.
Yeah, there is one.
Sure, I like that. Let's see here. Oh, that expensive part must have broken his car.
Let me get some chicken.
Not falling. No, I'm not. Those are the people rising. Okay. Wow. Speed race. Speed rating is 95. One race, one win. I'm gonna waste time here. He's setting records. Just practicing a little bit. You're setting your own bedroom. There goes the gunner. Fourth place.
That's
what Boy would say. Anyways, it's expensive for a second. It was one race with Tyler Brooks, because it was really so bad at the race. Tyler Brooks' team made a complete front end of the car for him in case he went. It turned out to be the best idea ever. There you are. Coming out town looks horrible.
Hit a bottle.
I'm going on.
You hit a bottle. Oh, you're going on this?
What was it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to see if I can make it in the center. couldn't break past 48 seconds. I just got 47 seconds. PlayStation 2 version of the game, that Master Thunder, we do the whole, which I thought was a really neat feature. From the outside, Austin Dillon. But you still have starting on the back end of the William Byron machine. He's getting away. And you see at each turn, number one draft is getting set. You can look at the inside. And Byron getting real friendly with everything.
Remember the real thing, Byron?
Yep. See them right there. Both of them. They're in the field of one. 13 laps to go. So here's the difference between drafting on the car and drafting or being by yourself. On race day, you want to be out in front in that clean air. You do not want to be stuck behind the car. However, here's the flip side of it. Drafting. When you're drafting at the pack, make sure you always pass the line behind the car so you can get up to the front. There's nothing up there and come out to drive. So you make a dumb move to the outside or the inside and nobody's there to help you. I lost the villain's coming. If you sound screaming, don't brush through your family. Get back down there. Jimmy Johnson, old 7-time, is in fifth position. Oh, and then Brad Kenneth last year. This is the only active NASCAR driver to have 7 championships. Right now. And he matches Richard Petty and Dale Earnhardt Sr. in championship form. 7 championships. With his very own record of 5 and 5 consecutive years. Back to that. did it with the type of jet ready. He is retiring from NASCAR in the straight F1 racing season.
Yeah.
He'll be racing in the open wheel contest. So during the iSim racing, he, before the COVID-19, he was supposed to be testing out his very own race car. But that didn't happen because of COVID. So he bought himself a rig and reformatted that rig to simulate being in an F1 racer. But because he's still an active driver on NASCAR, he has to participate in the Pro Invitational Series that is now an official series of NASCAR. Side drafting is like side drafting the wall. So when is that going to return?
After that. Damn.
I lost my tickets for you. By the way, if you decide to really start again, can I save the progress? $47,383. Oh God. Not in the back eventually. Actually, this is the real thing. The only thing missing is the sponsors inside the car. What did you mean?
Realistic.
This is realistic.
I'm not physically driving the car. Let me see if I have a grip like that. Like, that's the race.
Sometimes it's just the end of the stream. 5 to go. Now why do you think we can't drive like this thing? Go back. Because you're only driving like this.
I didn't get the inside of this thing. Thank you.
falling through these turns. Yeah, but the only cars that could reach this speed was the Dale Earnhardt Sr. car and the Richard Petty car in the 2004 season.
That's good, no guy wants to push it.
I'm talking about when we were driving.
Oh, yeah, it's 2002.
No, I'm talking about the 2004 because I have it for the 2004 as well.
Whatever. I know he's having a scene.
Uh-oh, I think we're going to lap it right here. Damn. See how the car is pushing 200?
Well, who else would you say to tell the monster, don't you?
No, they don't. Stable for these turns, though. And we're racing. One lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Down.
Is this when you go up to the shooting
room? Oh, I do have a lap in front of me. Oh, well, at least not. Okay. Well, I had a couple of people in front of me. You knew I wasn't seeing things.
You live for a while. You could live more to look for them. Okay, so also you put up here one. Slip out my situation. And then I got to look at them. I'm blasting.
Dude! Bring that sucker down!
Brian's burnt out engine doing this alone. The car engine is not good at engine. What did I call it? Oh, I got that.
By the way, if you guys really want to know,
I think you can go over
there. Oh, no, you can't. There's a Gatorade victory lane. And here's the mission. And Dale Earnhardt's this entire lane right here would have been checkered flag now. Oh, and if you wait a couple moments there, your engine will return.
Chico! I feel grounded every time, that's it.
You should have to stay here.
Yeah.
Oh, I got to too.
Maybe you have to stay on the head where you can go to New York.
Yes, is that? Oh, football record. Mm-hmm. On the move, 21st to 12. Tough break. Started second, finished 11. Whose turn?
Wait, are we trying to
shoot
the game or just random racing?
I don't play GTA, but that's not me. That's not my game. Why? What's wrong with it?
Well, can I play? You might listen to me before, I still have like 5 cards to shoot.
I'm not going to race it. And you're using Byron right now.
Hey,
Dad,
is it okay
if
you shoot
the
Forza? And I'm going to play 5 cards to shoot Byron. I don't know how to have a big arsenal, it's probably going to take a habit. This fire was specifically made.
Who are you looking for?
You
found it.
You had to ask?
I didn't have to ask. It's my fault. And that race was great in time, because look where I'm doing. Nope. My first. Where are we going to play? Yep, Watkins Glen. You already won there. You know what I haven't seen you won? Go over. Go over. Have not seen you win here. Go over.
Go over.
No. That was Martin. Go over.
Hey, what is he doing? 96.
I won at Martinsville. Kentucky! It looks like Daytona, Dad.
It's having more braking power than you. Martinsville is the only one that's done that.
Yes. Some bull!